Hi there, so I just wanted to make a quick video today about how you can track goals and events with Currently. So in order to do so, what I did is that I deploy the Currently tracking code thanks to Matomo Tag Manager. So of course, it may seem like kind of crazy to use Matomo with Currently as they are somehow two competitor solutions. But the point is that Currently does not have any tag manager, mainly, I guess, because Currently has been mainly intended for mobile app development. And as you don't have really much needs about a tag manager within mobile app, I guess, that's the reason why they don't have a tag management yet. So here is the tracking code that I'm deploying, which is the basic tracking code of Currently, which include sessions and page view. And how can you track goals with Currently? In fact, simply you cannot, because in the way that Currently has been created, goals do not exist. It's substituted by events. Which is really interesting, because once more it shows out the two schools between Currently and Matomo. So here's how you can generate the legacy tracking code. And then in order to know how you can track events, you can go over here on the code generator. Here you can put the name that you want for your event. So for example, here I can insert a goal or whatever I want, in fact. So in my case, just put goal, but it could be, for example, from conversion or whatever you want. In fact, you name your event however you want, whereas actually in Matomo it's different. It's like an event is an event, and then you need to give a category, a name, and a value. Here in the case of Currently, you need to give the name to your event and then to give it a value. So here the value in my case will be 1, because I just want it to be incremented by 1 every time that it happened. Then you generate it, so like this, and you get in fact your JavaScript function, such as in Matomo, where you just have the equivalent of the track event. It's just it's an add event, and then here you get the count. So already implemented 1 in my Matomo Tag Manager, which is this one. It's a tag which is pushing the information goal 15 seconds, count equal 1, to say that it has been accomplished only 1, and it's fired every 15 seconds. And as a result, if I visit my website, so those tags are already deployed, so I can have a look at how it looks like. So here, as you can see, no event have been pushed yet, because the 15 seconds have not yet been executed, but in just a couple of seconds you will see that it will appear over here, and you will see that an event will be incremented. So here, 15 seconds Currently event, and if I look through my Currently dashboard, as you can see, I get an additional count, and I can wait an additional 15 seconds like this. Okay, here I got a second one, so it means that now it's gonna move up to 6. Probably I need to be okay, 6. And this is how it works. In fact, here, as you can see, it's written goal 15 seconds, which corresponds to the name of my event, and that's it. So it will probably appear within the overview later on, but just to let you know that that's the way Currently is made. You don't have goals in itself, it's just events in which you are pushing any value that you want, and then you push them thanks to any JavaScript that you insert on the page or anything like this. And of course, you are getting all your data over here, then I guess after you can analyze in order to know which people have made some events and other things like this. And that's everything that I wanted to show you for today. So here like this, events. And that's it. Hope you enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching.